Dan, I'm recording a short video. Here's the control box for my Explorer Dome 2. I just finished fully opening the shutter. Shutter's in a fully open position. When I go to close it, here's the key fob. It's the close button, and you can hear something, but it's not moving. So is that limit switches, or is that this control box with a relay? I think it should be, the box should be okay, because I can hear the relay going. I'm gonna go to open. It's fully open, close, nothing.